क्लास 125 आर ट्रिगरिंग ऑफ एसीआर और रेसिस्टेंस ट्रिगरिंग। हियर ऑल्सो फॉर लोड रेसिस्टेंस यूज टू रेसिस्टेंसेस इन सीरीज, बट वन थिंग सी द ट्रांसफार्मर वोल्टेज, इफ यू यूज हियर ओनली 7.5 और 9 वोल्ट आउटपुट ट्रांसफार्मर, जस्ट वन रेसिस्टेंस इज इनफ, यू कैन हैव ओनली 2 वैट। बट इफ यू आर गोइंग टू यूज से 18 वोल्ट्स 24 वोल्ट ट्रांसफार्मर हियर, देन यू नीड टू हैव हायर वैटेज लोड रेसिस्टेंस। फाइन, बट एनी हाउ यू आर सप्लाइड विद द टू रेसिस्टेंसेस इन सीरीज, you can have the same thing, so that you need not get confused. So for any load resistance use two resistances in series except for diac, because diac itself is a very low power device, so there the load need not be higher wattage, whereas for SCR and triac they are high power devices, so use load resistance of higher wattage. And this one, there is no need to connect the 1k resistance between the gate and cathode, and preferably put this 1k, this resistance as 1k initially. If you don't get waveform, then reduce this to say 500 ohms, means 560 or 470 ohms. Then you can reduce to 200 ohms approximately. You are supplied with load resistances 2, and here also you are given 2 resistances in the packet, 1k, 500 ohms, or sometimes even 200 ohms. Put the CROs in the proper configuration. Okay, this is for alpha max. Alpha max you will get close to 0, alpha minimum you will get close to 90, but lesser than 90 degrees. Okay, or up to 90 degrees, you cannot get more than 90 degrees. So you should get here quarter waveform at least. This should not be less than quarter waveform. This should be at least a little bit more than quarter waveform, and this is the peak value, means the maximum value. This is the voltage at alpha minimum, this is the voltage at alpha maximum, and these are the formulae, and these are the pot resistances at respective incidents, that is at alpha minimum and alpha maximum respectively. And while drawing the graph, you will write x axis scale as 1 centimeter is equal to 60 degrees. So 1 millimeter will be equal to 6 degrees. And how to draw pure sine wave is explained in the instruction or first two, three pages of the manual. And many of the students know that. Kindly discuss with each other to draw proper sine wave. And note that wherever you use CRO, there is no need to put voltmeter. You can ignore these two voltmeter. Okay. Even if in examination, if it is asked, you have put voltmeter in the circuit diagram, why have you not put? You just inform them that wherever there is CRO, there is no need of voltmeter, because CRO will give you full waveform itself, total 100% it gives. Voltmeter will give you only RMS value. And you have to connect red here, black here, okay, to display load voltage waveform. And for SCR voltage waveform, you have to put red here and black here opposite to what is mentioned in the circuit diagram. This is valid only when you are putting or displaying both the channels instantaneously together. If you are going to display both the waveforms together, then it should be black, because in the CRO the black leads are shorted, black lead connecting points are shorted there internally. So actually we need load voltage. This is higher voltage, this is lower voltage. Again here this will be higher potential, this will be lower potential. So we need VAK, not VKA. So actually red should be here, black should be here. But since due to the CRO limitation or CRO circuit, we have written like this. But since we are going to give only one channel at a time or one output at a time, you are going to connect red, black and red, black. VAK, A means higher, red, positive. Okay, don't put this, no need to put this. Set the CRO at proper proper things and proper settings, and then note down the readings. Write graphs appropriately. Even in the examination, if they ask, they will not ask, if they ask why red here, black here you have put, and while connecting why you have put, you just inform them that if both the channels are displayed together, it should be red black red. But since we have only two CROs, and again in some CROs only one channel is working, so we are putting red black.